Combat Records will officially be launching with the Season 2 update, so you can now finally track your stats in Warzone. But the bad news is all Season 1 stats that you have gotten so far, all wins, will be completely wiped out and they will not count for the combat record. So starting from Season 2 onwards, that will be your combat record. What are your thoughts and opinions on that? Don't forget to follow so you stay up to date on all Call of Duty news.